It's a story of heartbreak and endurance. Three North County siblings raising each other after their mother died earlier this year.
And while it seems, sometimes seems like they're all alone, as Fox 2's Elliot Weiler shows us, a family friend is stepping up and paying it forward.
Everybody just love her. She was sweet.
Delresa Pearson is talking about her best friend, Lisa Frazier, who died in June after a very long illness.
She was a good mother. She was my best friend. She was sweet as pie, like a gem.
Same goes for Lisa's three kids, now left to take care of each other.
When she passed away, it was like, you know, they got a lot of heavy financial burdens and everything on them.
Paying for things like medical bills, rent, even food. Delresa wanted to help her best friend's kids. That's when she remembered our $500 Pay It Forward program.
And I thought about my best friend that passed, and I thought about how it would help her kids financially, you know, because they're going through a lot, and I thought maybe to help them.
And we agree.
On behalf of Fox 2 and American Equity Mortgage, I want to pay it forward, too. If you hold out your hand, I'll count out 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 $50 bills, $500.
Thank you, Ellie. I really appreciate it. God is good.
A few minutes later, the Robinson kids arrive at Delresa's house. They think they're coming to pick up some food, but we have an even bigger surprise.
On behalf of the Fox News people and American Equity Mortgage, I'm here to pay it forward to you guys.
Oh, man.
Okay, open your hand now. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Oh, all right.
I love you guys.
I thank you too.
I love you.
I love you too, Auntie.
I love you, Jeff.
Lisa's oldest son, Brandon, who also has health problems, talks about his mom.
My mama was a happy person. She was a happy person.
But there's not a lot of happiness these days. It's been hard on everyone.
We get help, but it's been horrible. It's been horrible.
And while nothing can bring Lisa Frazier back, with a friend like Delresa Pearson, her smile, her memory will live on in her kids.
Now, Pay It Forward is all about saying thank you to a special person in your life, and we pick our winners from the people you nominate. So if you'd like to pay it forward, head online to fox2now.com. You'll find the Pay It Forward link under the news drop-down menu. Elliot Weiler, Fox 2 News.